night.
Hello and welcome back to the Xbox Hour. Three fucking assholes are still here playing Cthulhu. Okay.
I'm not an asshole.
That's not very nice.
And an old Zodak. I think he said he died.
Fill us in on where we left off.
We are in the church, surrounded by fish people. Or almost fish
They're
people.
Fishmen.
Demi-fish.
They're sort of fishmen. I don't think they're fully transformed yet.
I'm curious how that star works. Is it like no, the enemies can't come into that room? Or is there like a perimeter?
I'm not entirely sure, but it's supposed to be like safe.
It's bullshit.
Pretty much, just like, yeah.
Yeah, video games.
I think maybe you won't ever find enemies in the room.
Yeah. It's like this.
Why?
Safe
am I
room
like,
in.
Am I like limping? What the f- Didn't I just heal that?
I thought so.
How did I get.
The save point should really heal you.
It should. Where's my other leg?
Right leg.
I'm almost out of shit.
Yeah.
But I don't want to.
Row, row,
row.
That's all I hear when they're yelling.
Yeah. That's racist to Inns Mouth.
I know, I'm sorry.
Inns Mouthians. Oh, here's a health pack.
The defacement of the church must have happened many months ago.
No, I want this.
The pulpit is stained with blood.
The pulpit.
So this was a church and they crucified the preacher because fuck him. He's not.
He's not Dagon.
He's not Dagon.
He ain't Dank.
He believes in the Lord. But not Lord Dagon. Oh, man.
There's a raised section of tiling in the baptismal pool.
Whoa.
I should put my dick in it.
No.
What do I have to do?
Now that's sacrilegious.
I can feel a strong draft
against
air
the
coming from the drainage pipe.
Do I have to, like, break it or something?
Do you still have the metal bar?
No. No place you can run.
There's no place you can run, pilgrims.
It looks like it opens.
It does.
So there's gotta be a switch or something.
I think it would be around the pulpit.
Yeah, so would I.
Hello, pulpit.
Oh, I thought you were going to say hello, moto.
Hello.
No, I was doing the...
That's an even more dated reference.
Yeah, that is.
Maybe there's something back in the church?
Mine is more timely because...
Let me turn on Detective
Pirates
View.
Of the Caribbean 5 is coming out.
Oh, yeah, that's no, right, it is. Does it actually have Johnny Depp in it?
Of course it does. Oh, all of them do.
The defacement of the church must have happened many months ago.
It also has the...
Is it this?
I don't know.
Oh, that's not...
That's like post.
Fuck. What do I do?
And you came
well, maybe
down from
something
that ladder,
you missed,
right?
Like... Just give yourself up,
Outsider. You came down from the ladder over there?
What ladder?
That one?
Yes. Nope.
Okay. Oh.
Did I?
No, you came in through the doorway.
I came in through the doorway. Wrong way.
This is quite the maze.
Wait. Fuck.
Bitch.
It's like one
jump.
Of those, like, lines.
It's like one of those really shitty.
Like the
mazes.
DMV velvet yeah. rope lines.
Yeah. Okay. Good catch.
Pretty cool. Whoa.
I'm gonna ring all the fucking bells.
You can't get away,
Lord Sadler.
Those ropes
I should let
squares.
The bell finish ringing first.
Give yourself up, did it open?
There's no way out you of there. Let the bell finish ringing. Is this a fucking bell puzzle?
If you're willing, you have to I should let the bell finish ringing first.
Do the small, medium, and then large.
I should let the bell finish ringing first.
I don't know. Just give yourself
up, I don't know why the fuck there would be a bell puzzle.
Did you pick up a notebook?
Good call, let's see. Postcard. On the back of the postcard, there's a handwritten religious verse. It must be a coded message. I ring the bells unto thy glory, O Lord, Dagon.
From
the
lowest
unto the highest, and by the sacrament of the baptism of the love.
So.
The lowest to the highest. Which one's fucking the highest?
The lowest is
the small one. There's no place to right? Draw.
Yeah.
Or do they mean the lowest to the highest pitch?
So that means you'd probably go... Open these doors,
outsider!
I think it opened, yeah. Yeah, it opened.
You can't I think get so. Away.
Should I save?
Sure.
I don't even know what the fuck we're on anymore. I'm just picking one at random.
That's okay. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry.
I don't get about.
I don't think they can actually get in here.
I don't either.
Give yourself up, outsider. Yeah. There's no way out of.
Yeah, there. I think it's fine.
They just do it to be menacing.
Good thing that little candle split. Oh, they're torches.
It's a bunch of crazy symbols on it.
The sign of Dagon.
There are markings everywhere. It must have been down here that Rebecca's father figured out that mysterious sign.
Mysterious sign?
Can't. No, I thought he would say something, but no.
Nope, he's already talked out.
This is a spooky, scary skeleton.
It's a registry of births, deaths, and marriages in Innsmouth. It's the coffin of Dee Slocum, who died in 1852.
He's had a different
age
name.
27.
I think he was looking at a.
Well, let's see what this book says.
Registry of birth deaths.
1844. Births 7. 6 baptized, 1 died.
6 buried, 1
births 9, all baptized. 1846, births 12, all baptized.
Oh my goodness.
No baptisms.
Ooh, that
probably might... 7 births.
Probably 7. None. None registered, probably 10. That's when the fishmen started taking over.
Oh, man. Fishmen always
in the clippings.
In.
No! The year 1846
no!
has been circled several times.
Oh, boy.
Well, how would this be now?
Maybe it's one of the.
And then you can't. Oh, there's no other books.
Like the combination's probably going to be one of like the.
Yeah, but what
births, marriages, and deaths, or whatever.
Yeah, but which one?
Yeah, which one?
There's got to be another note somewhere.
Rocks and logs. This
I would keep looking for some notes.
Did you see the postcard?
Yeah, we saw the postcard.
Does it say something else on there? The postcard must also serve some other purpose.
It is pierced by 4 holes.
John, I got it. Don't fucking
each
read your thing.
With number of the arrows seem to signify some sort of order.
Okay, but I can't see the arrows.
Press exit. Oh, so I thought there would be something that you could see.
So the postcard indicates 4 things that are in some kind of order.
I ring the bells onto the glory. Low.
In the religious code message, it reads, the postcard must also serve some other purpose. Pierced by 4 handmade holes.
So we have to look for...
some sort of...
some arrows.
It's the coffin of Tom Pickett, who died in 1837, aged 49. It's the coffin of Tom Pickett, who died in 1837, aged 49.
I think he's just reacting on that one, though. Yeah.
It's the coffin of Dee Slocum, who died in 1852, aged 27. It's the coffin of Tom Pickett, who died in 1837, aged 49. They all appear to be volumes on the history of Innsmouth.
Died.
Poor Fluffy.
All these books are covered in dust and cobwebs. They haven't been studied for some time. History was never my strongest subject.
Oh, fuck off.
History was never my strongest subject.
Wait, there's this door here.
That's...
probably look behind here.
Yeah.
I can only open one door, though.
There's some more shit in here.
There's gotta be something
that
teaches
probably opens
the
secret thing, but I think I have to open that safe first.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
John, you smug motherfucker.
Something that teaches.
Smug.
Don't tell me. Don't.
I won't tell you unless you want me to.
Okay.
But I looked it up as soon as I saw that there was a safe on the screen.
All these articles relate to
the deaths
of
Innsmouth
citizens.
Do I have everything I
citizens.
Need right now?
Yes.
Okay.
You can ask me yes or no questions. We'll do that.
All right. Good old replay.
Any ideas
values.
Here? The postcard said it has arrows on it, but that doesn't really help.
Does arrows mean anything?
Well, I mean, yes, obviously.
Okay. Well, yeah. But it's got to be like something in this room that I yes. can see. And I almost want to say it's these coffins. But I don't know.
Was that a yes or no question?
No.
Does it have
not.
To do with the coffin?
No.
Okay. So then I don't fucking know. But it's in this room, you say?
Yes.
Ah, boy.
It says question marks.
What about this?
Use critical thinking.
Critical thinking.
Is it these bars?
No.
No.
Oh.
Is it the clippings taped up to the left of that door you're facing away from now?
No.
Or the right?
No.
Oh.
I mean, I'm looking. There's candles. Four things, though.
There's also a chance I interpreted the game facts incorrectly.
Ooh, what's that?
Oh, okay.
There we go.
I didn't get this
A thing. Small stone plaque engraved with a series of numbers.
That's why you always click on everything.
Can you use the postcard?
Yes. That was a yes or no question.
There it is.
Oh, I didn't know I had
the postcard fits exactly over the plaque.
One,
I can
seven,
see some
five,
of the numbers.
Three. Well, look at the
oh,
arrows.
Oh, wait, the arrows. So... It's 3157.
3157, alright. That's why you click on absolutely everything. 3157.
Pretty cool.
Yes. Yes, that's it.
Yes,
he's so
it.
Happy.
Yes.
Yeah.
I've cracked it.
Holds
okay,
a stone
so that,
cross.
Rebecca's dead.
What
that's
a bitch.
For this.
Yep.
You guys wanted to know if there's any more safes in the game?
I'm pretty sure there is, right?
Yeah, there is.
Well, let us...
buddy.
How far away?
The next one doesn't seem that far, but it looks like there's one pretty close to the end, so...
Oh, okay.
We'll get one by ourselves.
Well, yeah, when we come up to it, just let us think.
I let you think on that one.
Yeah,
you did.
And we...
I didn't realize there was a thing there, or that
it didn't
you,
look like that there were any numbers
or
on it at all.
I didn't realize no. The postcard was actually, like, in your inventory.
There was something behind you. Turn around real quick. Oh, that was just the light reflecting
yeah.
in the water. Never mind.
So. It's a decent water, I guess.
I mean, this game
ripples.
Came out in 2005, so I
fucking
would hope it
God,
looks...
There's, the
is there someone
again.
Laughing?
Yeah, the kid.
Yeah, it's the 10-year-old kid
oh,
that...
Oh, shit. That I always cringe at. Oh, I'm in my cell again. I don't really get the point of these.
It's...
Like, is it just him breaking down and, like, I'm...
It's, like, it's almost as it... Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Because, yeah, it's like, is everything in Inn's mouth actually happening?
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's in the upside down.
It's probably going to be... I'm not sure of the point of these sequences here. Cause he's in the same spot. It's not like I moved. I don't know which way I need to actually go.
Is she in that tube?
No.
It looks like there was a gap in the wall too.
Hole in the wall.
Oh no, that's just
well,
this.
It's just a
The Suffering had a sewer section. And they actually reference Stephen King's it.
That's cool.
We all float down here. Look at that.
Poo.
Ooh, save point.
Oh.
What, dude?
Am I still on Attack of the Fishmen?
You still have an
yep.
empty slot.
Empty.
Yeah,
zip,
fill
zip.
Up that empty slot,
oh,
boy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, there's... They keep creating
cool.
empty slots. So.
Oh. Is that a skeleton?
Yep.
It looks like
a spooky, scary skeleton.
like to play the xylophone with his rib cage with my dick.
The ocean roars tonight.
The ocean roars tonight.
Daytime stars.
Maybe he'll rise.
My dick will rise.
Those morons didn't notice. Erotic. No, stupid morons.
I'm like in the habit now fish ears of checking for locks.
Yeah. It's a good habit to be in.
At 26th of February.
Detective vision. I'm going to have to look and see what this is actually called.
Dick mode.
Because like, what? Like, what the hell is it?
I don't know. Sean, you have the booklet.
See if there's anything in there about it.
Okay.
What button is it mapped to?
It's the right stick.
Right stick.
Clicking it in.
The R3 button.
They're gonna look inside the bag.
Use hazards and perils. Aimed attack. Primer.
I think I just hurt myself.
Sneak mode.
It's just sneak mode.
In the hostile environments that Jack may find himself in, charging headlong into dangers. No,
I'll just keep to yourself.
Yeah, that's fine. I think that's okay.
In this mode, the field of vision is increased slightly, and Jack can move about more silently, and be less visible to his enemies, avoiding detection to nearby patrols.
Okay, but it doesn't really say, like... Oh, it's a super secret...
It does allow you to perform attacks on unsuspecting opponents.
Oh, I didn't know that. How do you do it?
The sneak button can be set to be toggled or held. If toggled, the sneak button only needs to be depressed to activate the mode. To deactivate sneak mode, the button needs to be depressed once again.
Search the area!
That's the attack button. I have a feeling you can't attack people right now.
Oh, right now, probably
Search
not.
The well, area.
Well, oh, there's some stairs.
Get up those stairs.
I don't know.
It doesn't mention controls for the sneak attack.
Okay. I don't know whether I should run either. Because I don't... I think I'm fine right now.
Yeah, I think you're fine too.
Why is he all freaked out?
Because there's hotness.
Spread out!
Spread out!
Spread out!
Uh-oh.
Search the area!
Uh-oh, platforming.
Platforming, first-person game.
I hate platforming.
With a bunch of fishmen with shotguns. The much-anticipated sequel to Hobo with a Shotgun.
Fishmen with a shotgun.
Did you hear that?
Oh, shit. Some of the planks are weak. I better watch my step.
Better drink your own piss.
Shark the area!
That's another dank-ass meme right there.
Weak wood, better drink my own piss.
Oh, I'm burned. Oh, shit.
I'm burned.
The 1920s shoes could not handle such.
All right, well, I'm saved right here, so that's good.
It was the bank?
I'm in the bank, yes.
It was the Bear Grylls.
John, have you not been paying attention?
He's been
fucking pay attention, bro.
He's been watching the football.
Football is my favorite sport.
Is that a dank meme?
Shit, some of the clanks are weak. Meme. I better watch.
I think football
step.
Being your favorite sport could be a dank meme. Well, if you sing it, to the rhythm of basketball, is my favorite sport.
But that's not really a dank meme. No one really says that. Dude, this place got you killed the last time, dude.
It's gotta be the right way, though, doesn't it?
Yeah, I think it's because you were over that orange part of the floor. That
I think you have
to get up there, I think. Yeah. So, it is over there.
You have to go this way.
He doesn't like heights, either.
He's a fucking pussy.
Is that... that doesn't look like I can...
Donald Trump would be all over this guy. He's such a fucking pussy.
Oh my god.
He'd grab him like a... Oh man, that was close. That was close indeed. Okay, where was that board?
I thought it was here.
There it is.
Oh, it's, yeah.
I just can't see it because it's so fucking dark.
For some reason, when you said that, I heard it as like your voice was reverberating.
Okay.
I don't know, it's weird.
I can't stand. can't stand this shit, dude. That was not cool. No, he's never gonna die.
You appear to just be standing on hot embers, too. I know. There's no flame there. It's, oh, shit.
But it's so hot. Yeah. You don't know how hot it, he just the embers were in the 20s.
You didn't realize Oprah wasn't around in the 20s to tell you that if you will it, you can walk on those hot coals.
Oh, God.
Did she say that at some point?
She had an episode where she walked over, like, hot coals.
Yeah.
Because they're, like... It's spiritual, even though it's not hot, if you just walk over.
Yeah,
walk.
That's the thing. If you just walk normally, it's impossible to get burned.
But it's not impossible, it's just very difficult.
You won't burn yourself unless you act like a dumbass.
Because you're moving quickly?
Yeah.
Well, you're not even moving quickly, it's just
you know the Leidenfrost effect?
No, I don't.
It looks like you can...
It's like when you put water in a really hot pan and it doesn't boil right away, it just kind of skids around. It's because there's the water on the very outside boils right away and it makes a little steam cushion that keeps it.
Oh shit.
Can you And
so the water on the bottom of your feet does the same thing and it keeps you safe. That was my smart thing for this episode.
Okay. I knew there was something.
That's what you
They're
do
just
do
watching
right
me like, oh, he's dying. Black guy shooting shit.
They're black and white. That's how you can tell it's black.
Okay, well, I know what to do now after I've died 20 times.
Game over. You are dead.
I guess there is some sort of trial and error.
Yeah, but well, I mean...
I probably would have noticed if I was, like, slower and shit.
Well, I didn't...
That was my fault. I forgot to jump.
You're gonna have to just kind of...
I'm gonna have to...
Kind of just kill yourself.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, what's the point of continuing with this run?
Well, because I could just heal myself.
Yeah, but...
The area.
I want to go into the flames. The fire and flames, the fishmen will raise. Did Dragon Force...
That's not how that song goes.
Is Dragon Force still around?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I remember when they were such hot shit.
Well, that was because they were hot shit because Rock Band or Guitar Hero 3 right. came out.
Like everyone's like, oh my god, they play really fast. They're the best band of all time.
They weren't.
And then everyone's like, wait a second. All their songs are the same.
They're not terrible if you just listen to like two songs.
No.
They're not bad if you don't listen to their entire
After they fired their original singer, the first album they made after that was actually pretty damn good again. Because they had some slower songs on it, so it wasn't just an 80-minute slab of.
Okay.
I don't know. I like my music like I like my children. ADD.
But then the next one they made was dumb again, I thought. In my opinion.
I haven't listened to them IMO. Since. Look up.
Oh, this don't is look the right down. Way, though.
This is.
I don't know. That was hard. I didn't see that.
I thought it was that board over there.
Yeah, so did I.
I've been reading more about combat, and I think you need to have a weapon to do the stealth attack.
Okay, that makes...
It says you can use the knife for a stealth attack.
Yeah, that makes sense.
That's weird. We've been playing this game for like...
I mean, because he doesn't have like a punch melee thing, does he?
No. So yeah, that makes sense. I have to find some kind of weapon.
Yeah. But well, you get the crowbar, too. That can't be used, like...
I don't have a crowbar.
Sneak attack.
No, we don't have that.
Crowbar is one of the listed weapons, though.
Okay. I'm gonna take
it. Like, we've been playing this for like 3 hours and
Yeah.
And not to find any, like, pretty nuts.
God damn it.
You missed the one point you can get one the first 5 minutes of the game.
Oh, really?
No.
Okay.
Should I just heal myself now?
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
I don't give two shits about this. Jack Cox.
Jack Walters,
Jack
sir?
Walters. Whites.
Jack Walters Whites.
It's time to cook. Don't let him get away.
Oh no, they know I'm here.
Like the exact same.
That is kind of neat that, like, he's afraid of whites.
Yeah.
And you can tell that. That's, like, I guess, sort of character building. Sort of.
You have
These
not,
guys can't shoot for
You have not missed guns.
Good.
No, I don't think we have. Do you get them when you
probably would be in the cutscene or something. Because
like I said, there is... God damn, they're good shots.
Yeah. They weren't before, what the fuck?
Pretty good for a fishman.
Fishman. Oh my arm.
But you... I think you might be able to get to them in this episode.
There is more, like I said, there's more action-y bits. I mean, it's still not the greatest.
It will take you like 40 tries. Yeah.
At least so it's still better than Overblood, this, right? With where like you got a weapon but you couldn't use it.
Don't stand up.
Look on that side again.
No, that's where.
Oh yeah, there's definitely.
So I just have to jump like good.
Jump better than what you have.
I don't.
I would try to look up a little more.
Up.
Yeah, and then try to run.
There we go. Good call.
Because I think when you're looking down, you can't right out your hips down.
In the name of the Oral Dagon!
Oral Dagon!
Kill him!
It's more sneaking.
It sounded like Zoid there for a second. Yeah, need someone to kill the outsider? Why not Zoidberg?
Zoidberg is a. What, like a crab?
Yeah, he's like, yeah.
So he's like related to the fishman.
Mm-hmm.
But he's not a fishman.
They're in different.
I imagine Zoidberg would be like
Zoidberg's
benevolent and on our side.
Oh, that's true.
Fish are.
So Zoidberg's a good like aquatic thing. Yeah. And yeah. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Do I have to jump to the ladder?
There was a ladder behind you.
Yeah, I came down then.
Yeah, you have to jump to the ladder. It'll be like an action hero.
I can't really tell what
to do.
Looks like there might be a ladder.
Dude.
Yeah.
No, but it's ported. You gotta jump to that ladder. You're fucking Jack Walters.
Private dick.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. Oh my god, he does not like this. I can't see what
either,
I'm doing.
Oh, you gotta get out of the platform.
Yeah, you're doing fine.
Am I not, like,
you're
up
not
the ladder?
Up. You're not up there yet.
Jesus. Is this, like, a water tower?
Yeah.
I was thinking there would be more naked chicks bathing in here, but no.
Do naked chicks go in water towers?
Unless, like, 60s or 70s TV has lied to me, but...
this is the 20s, Sean.
The 20s.
Yeah, I guess.
The 60s weren't even around yet.
They hadn't been invented
in fact,
yet.
They were
invented in 1948.
Unless you're referring to 1870s.
Yeah.
Television.
Well, I mean, the show was probably set then.
The show?
Yeah.
What show?
Petticoat Junction.
Oh, I don't know what that is. I've heard of it, but...
There's naked chicks in water towers?
Yeah.
Oh, do I have to jump to that now?
Looks like it. Pilgrim?
Or is that where I came
jumping
out?
Machines?
No.
Dude, no, because you came out.
There's a ladder.
Just look up. It's okay. It's all right. Whew.
What if he was afraid of the moon?
That would suck.
Like,
and you just look up at the moon. It's like
Zelda
the legend
moon.
Of Zelda.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I think there's a.
Doesn't seem like that much of a fuck.
That didn't work. But I'm still alive.
Yeah.
What?
Where are you?
I'm just gonna kill myself because that's.
Yeah. I think there was a ladder on the water tower.
That guy just turns around and sees you dead.
I think I do have to jump to that door.
Yeah.
I thought I saw a ladder on the water tower, but.
And it's just the problem. Part of the problem is it's so fucking dark.
It's all dark.
Oh yeah, and you
can't
freaking see.
It's a big puss.
Okay, look up. Stabilize. And then jump.
Nice work.
Oh my
Dunk.
God.
Oh, they probably
jump.
Wanted you to
oh my
jump
God.
On that box.
Probably, whatever.
It's locked. Fuck you.
Wait, see how
turn,
bad it
turn
was.
To the left
oh,
left.
It wasn't that bad at all. The left?
On that box. Oh, I thought that was a health kit. It's just a dumb bowl.
Search the area.
Are they down there?
Oh, probably.
Can't tell.
Spit on your screen.
Yeah. It's also a touch screen, so when I try to clean it, it just
oh,
goes
it
all over the place.
Touch screen.
Keeps telling him to spread out.
How much? I got a lot of spit on
spread your legs like a keg and let me see you tap that.
What?
That's, is that the bad the, touch?
The Skeletor?
No.
Oh.
There's like a Skeletor
What am
song.
I?
I don't think
is that window right. open?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Gotta make a leap of faith. Leap of faith for Dagon.
Just kind of a drop of faith.
Drop of faith.
YOLO.
Jump.
Oh, okay. That's not the pickup button.
That was the jump.
Yeah.
Training.
You is
there,
your
is, looks like there was like a document button. Back there. On like the... On the shelf. Like, nah.
Yeah,
turn back to the right.
Search the area!
It was like on the shelf that's between you and the door right now.
Oh. No, I can't pick it up.
Yeah, that's another thing. This game has weird object things that look brighter, so they look interactable, but they're not.
Yeah. I'm guessing this door is locked.
Probably.
All I can hear is the guy yelling,
it won't open.
It won't open.
Touch the area.
You have to jump.
It's not that far. But he's still.
It
this is
like
not even that
we're
high.
We're gonna have to jump.
It's not even that high, and he's freaking out. There's a ladder over there.
Is there a door on the platform you're on now? Oh, no.
Is this a door? I think it's like a big double door.
Touch the area.
Maybe you have to go across those planks.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's gonna suck ass.
Pretty cool.
Oh, you're really good at this.
Look there.
Ho-ho! They saw me.
Hey, look what happens.
I thought that was a guy at the end of the hallway.
I thought it was too.
Hello, Jack.
Oh my God.
Hello,
Jack.
Jack.
Have you been tailing me?
Why are you just sitting up
you
in this fucking house?
You could say that. Drop me it's a line next time you're planning on taking the stealthy approach. I'll watch and take notes.
Funny. I don't get it, Maggie.
I don't
What's your angle on all of this?
I already told you. I work for the government. I've got friends at the top. Friends who've invested a lot of time and dough in Innsmouth. They don't want to see their investigation set back by some private op turning
the
up the heat with
from.
Some mindless
yeah.
caper.
They're sending flour to make
If you mean the burden,
his finest quality.
They're
going to
kill him,
yes.
Maggie. You know it, and I know it. I can't let that happen.
You're not thinking of breaking him out. He's just a punk, Jack.
Where's the jailhouse, Maggie?
Where's
Very
the jailhouse?
Well, it's your funeral. The window over
Why
there
you
to your left
the
looks over the jail back alley.
Oh, so here comes the jail.
See you around, Mackie.
I want to say I get a weapon there. I kind of remember that.
Crowbar.
Maybe.
Your fists.
Just like look at your hands like, whoa, fists.
Cool.
Jailbreak.
Jailbreak.
Early hours.
You guys got us in here.
I am becoming paranoid. Or that, am I becoming paranoid?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not paranoid.
Did that just
You're
say
paranoid.
Gel hole?
I don't know. Jailbreak.
I thought like
some
I
say that the worst monster is without a further that. I'll read that later. I'm probably gonna read all these.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Wanted for theft.
Bratton the theft that mush.
That's Brian Burnham.
Oh.
Brian.
She just face planted on the ground.
I think that's a doll.
I think that's the dead bitch.
No, that's a doll.
It's a doll of the dead girl.
Ooh, that's meta.
Yeah. She was a little girl, Paul. Little girls are not bitches. You have to wait till they get older.
Children are pure. They know who's the strongest.
Oh my,
Yeah.
It won't budge.
It won't budge. So now I gotta climb this.
I heard that bitches get stitches.
You're thinking of snitches, Paul.
Oh.
You hear that?
Oh my god.
Oh, Elliot Rops or whatever?
Ropes. The giant fucking constable.
Carter's overalls.
Is that what he wears?
I think so.
Buy Carter's overalls.
Wow, I should go buy some Carter's
overalls.
You like
overalls. How they're advertising this like fucking back alley?
Yeah. That no one can ever
Behind
go
a
to.
Jail?
Yeah.
You hear that?
I didn't hear that. Shut up.
Don't move outside.
Ah, fuck.
Fuck you.
They'll never find me here.
Henry, they call me. My father called me Henry. Your father? No, not him. No, I a Dagon. I a Dagon.
What? I'm in quite the pickle here.
Are you reading the thing?
I remember. I just read the whole thing.
Yeah, they clipped through each other.
I was telling that to Brandon.
I didn't even see that.
For Dagon.
Yeah, Cthulhu.
Come on, boys. Dagon. I'm getting shot over here. Get me out.
Dateline, August 12th, 1944. The Fishman had...
let's step out with your names and paint the town with the blood of the infidels. Infidels.
Got out of the Oath of Dagon.
Headline, February 8th, 1924. The Fishman had the intruder caught him back in behind the jail.
No other reports.
Once they deal with him, they'll put the Kaiser on the run.
Can I hide back here? I don't think I can.
Yeah, he doesn't say it's a good hiding spot.
No!
See, like, I still can't.
Yeah, what the fuck?
I don't know what this is supposed to be.
I think it's his future self, man.
His future self?
Yep.
Could be.
Going into the past to warn his past self.
I am so startled right now.
Some guinea pigs, dude.
Yep.
Okay. Oh my God. What is that?
There was a guy behind him and he saw right through his friend.
Did he?
I think so.
Well, I'm fucked. I'm gonna just like run ahead and see
what I can find. That
door opens. Here's the jailhouse. We're in the jailhouse now.
Oh.
As the soggy bottom boys. One
soggy bottom boys.
Do not seek Cthulhu.
Right out. Oh, they lost me.
Nice work, dude. There's keys.
The keys to the cells.
That's
now
how you
free
lose
Brian.
Fishman. You just run right past
now
them.
I can see free Brian.
Outsider, show yourself.
Oh, shit, son.
What the hell am I doing here?
Is that what he said?
Yeah, he did.
You're getting shot is what's going on. Peek.
I just got a little bit of hurt.
Peek.
Peek. Give a little peek. Give a little peek. He's gotta like hold his breath to do detective mode.
Yeah. I mean, I've never been a detective before, so I wouldn't know.
It's a bathroom. It's gonna be somebody in this tub,
what's
right?
What's the bathroom doing in here?
Oh,
it's all slimy.
It's full of fishman stuff.
This is the blood just...
I'm not touching it. The sink has been blocked up, leaving it full of scummy water. The bath is encrusted with filth, and there appears to be shreds of skin.
Of skin?
Of foreskin?
That's fucking gross.
So I'm supposed to go down here into the cells. I kind of cheesed it,
yeah,
but that's
that was
fine.
Whatever works.
Putting foreskin in fucking tubs of grass.
Ow.
God damn it.
This dog.
Whoa!
Swoogity woggity.
Swoogity swoogity coming for that scrawny booty.
Taking
oh, that was
the
thing
would be
that we
just
saw
too weird.
Taking the dog would just
what do you
too...
mean? I don't understand what you're
oh.
What do you mean? I don't understand.
Saying.
No.
You're just a big loser.
There's a note in there.
I yeah.
Not do as you ask.
There's a man. Never.
There's Brian
you Burnham.
Yes. What do you want?
I'm gonna break you out of this joint. The name's Jack Walters. I'm a private detective.
Jack
Walters. Should I
friend
trust
Rebecca's
you?
Dead.
What? In case you hadn't noticed it, fella, you're in a bit of a jam here. It could be a trap.
He was dating that girl that was by the safe, whose name I don't remember.
Oh yeah,
stop
that's right.
Bothering me.
She just disappeared. I don't know where she went.
Yeah. She probably got eaten by fishman.
Hey, I got a picture for you.
Ruth Billingham gave me this.
Ruth.
What?
This is the photograph I gave her before.
I would have
remembered
that.
No,
oh,
I would not.
Damn.
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry. If Ruth trusts you, Jack,
the item that you
then
got,
so do
like,
I.
2 hours ago.
Please, hurry and get this door open.
Okay, well, I have the keys.
It's unlocked.
The garage on the main street holds an old automobile. It should be able to get us clear of town.
Should be able to?
If we can just make it through the patrols. Lead the way,
There's,
Jack.
There's something in your eye.
He's crazy. I don't think it'd be the sharpest plan to let him out.
Cthulhu.
That's not a good idea.
I want to get
that
note.
Guy.
I know.
He's crazy. I don't think it'd be... It's unlocked.
Quickly, we have to get away from the jail.
Uh-oh.
We have to get away from the jail.
Yeah, God. See? Gotta get away from the jail. See?
Why are you going up there? We need to get outside.
Why are you going up there, man? We need to get outside.
This probably leads outside.
It won't open.
Oh, it won't open! He tricked
killed
me.
Us! The guy was telling you.
Time
Where
to
is
hide.
He hiding right now?
Well, you're supposed to be downstairs.
I don't care. I'm hiding.
I know, but like... He was. You just left him down there, and the cops were like, die, outsider, and they're like, shit, I lost him.
Yeah, I know.
Did they just ignore him standing outside the cell? Oh, well, he's okay, so whatever.
What are we still doing here?
They don't care about this guy.
They did a minute ago.
I want to get that note.
Yeah.
So when you let the did you try and unlock the crazy?
Yeah, it just kept on saying.
There's a note in there
unlocked.
Too. There we go.
This cell looks like it suffered some kind of fire damage many years ago.
Pretty cool book.
What's it say? Ship logs. Shit of Captain logs. Obed Marsh. Still en route to China. I don't care.
We're going to China.
An old ship's log.
China.
Obed Marsh.
Looks like the right way, dude.
It's like the front office.
All the desk drawers are locked. Oh, a police whistle could prove useful.
I don't know why.
Did he run?
Shotgun!
A pistol and a shotgun. Fuck yeah.
At last, he says.
At last.
How do I
switch
to them, though?
At last.
Do you actually have them in your inventory?
I do.
D-pad?
Oh, cool.
D-pad?
Uh-huh! Shotgun.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Wow, that was the worst person of all time.
Yeah.
He didn't even look to his left. Maybe that
Shoot
guy is worse.
That fucking bastard.
Nice aiming.
Yeah, no wonder they can't hit anything. They aim
reticle.
Like me.
Just point blank the motherfucker.
Yeah, I don't know where to go though. Stop. Is that a guy?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Blast him.
Blast that motherfucker. You didn't shoot, you did melee.
Last stand.
Oh my god, the last save point. Where the fuck was that?
The beginning of the level.
Oh
That's
my
fine.
Shit.
It's not I didn't actually get that far.
Yeah, but we got lucky getting into that jail.
I know. But now I know how to do it.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Why? Constable fuckface, get away.
Oh my god, how did
you just run?
Just get out. Yep, open this shitty ass door and then get into that other fucking room where they don't know where you are.
No, shitty
ass
room.
I guess it's not that bad. Hopefully he doesn't realize you're in here.
Where'd he go?
Oh, ah! Fucking
constable.
Chief Constable Andrew Martin.
Was that guy just running away and he didn't realize I was there? That's what it seemed like. You'll never know.
You'll
never know.
There's nobody here.
Oh,
no.
Ah! What the fuck?
Oh, he ran away to blow his whistle.
Just close the door.
I wish you could melee those guys. They're so fucking dumb.
I don't know how I got through the first time.
You got lucky.
Glitch, I guess.
I ran past the guy the first time, yeah. Too. And he's like, what? Where'd he go? Yes. I gotta sneak better.
What was that?
Well, there's not much you can do when you do the thing that the game wants you to do. And they're like, oh, who's that over there?
Well,
you have to wait for
him. I'm trying
to
drop down there. And
I know,
waited for him
exactly.
To leave.
You have to wait for him to...
Like, really?
Like, you have to wait real late, yeah.
One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi. Okay, I'm going. Oh, nope, I saw his light.
Yeah, he was pretty sneaky constable, dude. Spinning around.
What the fuck is he doing? Oh my god.
Is anybody there?
The light is on at full blast. You don't need a flashlight to look.
Yeah, it's tough to see when you're a fish man.
I guess so. They gotta...
Before you said the fish man...
they could see really good in
eyesight.
The dark.
Yeah.
Well, he's not in the dark.
Maybe it's the... Maybe it's the percentage
I
of
don't
fish
know.
Men you
okay,
are.
I'm pretty sure he's bugged. Because yeah. I think he goes away after this.
Yeah, I mean...
I don't know where that is, though. What the hell?
Those shutters just open?
Something was just here, it looked like.
It's probably that guy. Well, see, and then the other guy behind him saw you.
Okay.
You got anything to report?
Nope. We should be out there.
The fishmen have names too. He's Nathan.
Fishmen are people too.
Nathan Birch.
Birch?
I Dava. The chief's always upset napping. Why ain't he out here with us?
Why ain't he out? This is some tense.
See if I can sneak past him.
I think. I hope so.
Nope.
Fuck. Run!
You got it.
Those dick legs.
Dick legs.
Yeah, this is probably a better place to hide.
There's nobody here.
Hang out by the cockroach toilet.
I'm not touching it.
I'm not touching it.
I'm not touching it.
Yeah.
Cockroaches, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what's fuck. That thing through
there's
the floor?
There's a shadow.
Look everywhere.
Some lighting getting fucked up.
Why didn't the search?
So that's how you do it, huh? You just run up here and hide by the dirty ass toilet.
I guess so. Man.
I swear, when you came back from the cutscene, the shutters were closing for some reason. So.
Yeah, I saw it. Something like
I think
that.
The game's fucking broken.
I've already checked over there.
I don't think there was anything in here. Oh yeah, the keys. The keys.
The keys to the cells. Now I can free
Brian. 20s and people just kept ammo to guns in their bed.
Yep.
That's where I keep my ammo.
In your bed.
It's fine to keep your ammo near your bed, never drink the booze.
I used to use a pillow, but now I just use a pillowcase full of ammo.
Yeah. A pillowcase full of shells. Just open up that fuck face. Oh, you gotta talk
to him. I like how you have to talk to him first.
Yep.
It's unlocked.
It's unlocked.
I just want that book.
An old ship's log.
Mark that cake.
Omen, are you Burnham?
Yes, you Burnham.
What do you want?
Are you both
I'm gonna
Burnham?
Break you out of this.
Are you Brian?
Brian?
I'm a private detective.
Yeah, Bo Burnham is being sacrificed to Dagon.
In case you hadn't noticed it,
yeah.
You're in a bit of a jam here.
Would it really?
It could be a trap.
I don't know who he is.
He's a comedian.
Oh, is he that comedian who's all like happy?
Stop bothering me.
Not
arguably.
He sings.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm thinking of him.
Ruth Billingham gave me this.
What?
Is that a dog or is that the crazy person? Crazy,
oh, there's got to be a way to get into his cell. And get into that.
Maybe you shoot him.
Sorry. Ruth trusts you, Jack. And so do I.
Sorry, I need that note.
I really want to read what you wrote.
It's unlocked.
The garage on the main street holds an old automobile.
Well, maybe go back and check while the...
What?
While you've got him, maybe he can reach in and grab it or something?
Just make it through the patrols. It didn't let me before.
Lead the way, Jack.
Well, then maybe, like, Brian?
He's crazy. I don't think it'd be the sharpest plan to let him out.
Put a cap in his ass.
I don't know where to run to.
I don't either.
All the desk drawers are locked. A police whistle. Could prove useful.
Could be useful, huh?
Quickly, we have to get away from the jail.
A pistol and a shotgun, at last.
Whoa. There's a dude's crotch in your face.
Oh.
I thought you were, like, had an epiphany.
I know. Maybe I can give him a police whistle.
Oh, yeah.
Give the crazy guy a whistle and that'll help.
Yeah, and then it'll attract people. Oh, that's... wasn't good.
Oh, that wasn't good at all.
Yeah, funnel it through.
They'll never see you there.
I don't know where he ran to.
That was a good melee.
He ran inside.
There he is.
You hear that? Die, outsider.
Oh, I'm out of bullets.
Do you have to manually...
Fucking
oh, and maybe you have to
try to reload. Well, there's a save point. Thank God.
They can't come back here, because it's safe.
Yeah.
We assume.
We do assume. I'm not quite sure. You're right.
Yeah.
The door handle is missing.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Oh, no, because he just was like,
he was cowering at the...
Yeah.
Are you sure it's safe now?
Get him now!
Whoops.
I see him.
Run!
Ooh, nice.
Double kill.
Fuck you.
Oh, they do fade out. That's totally not how you're supposed to play this. But that's fine.
What, did you need them for the plot later?
No, but you're just not supposed to run around running and gun.
You should save it again.
Where are you going?
Let's end the episode there.
No, we still like 10 minutes-ish.
Yeah, we still got like 10 minutes.
Oh, so you just want to end it with 10 minutes of that guy.
Running in the
night.
Because I would also like to get home.